Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn to create purchase voucher entry in Marg ERP software. It keeps record of all the entries related to purchase along with cash and credit entries. So now, let's implement purchase voucher of the accounts menu in the software. So, as we have told you in our tutorial of sale voucher entry, that whenever the entry of sale or purchase is being done, it can be done in two ways, that is inclusive and exclusive. So, in the same way, we will create purchase voucher in two ways in this tutorial. You can see we have an example here for purchase transaction. The company purchases goods worth ₹25,000 from production department on 24th August 2018. So by following this given example, we will implement purchase voucher with inclusive and exclusive tags in the Marg software. So firstly, we will go to accounts menu. Then from voucher entry, we will enter on purchase option. And in this purchase voucher entry window, firstly, we will enter the date here on which date purchase has been done. Then press enter key. Now here we will choose the ledger, and you can see as per given example, company has purchased the goods from the production department. So here we will choose production department from the ledgers. So a window of GST summary will be open. Press enter. So a window of HSN SSE will be open, from where we will select the tax, then we will define the quantity. And here we will enter the amount, and in an example, amount has been taken of 25,000. So here we will enter 25,000, then we will press enter key, and you will see amount is now 22,321.42 rupees instead of 25,000. So this is inclusive entry of purchase voucher. In this, software has separated the taxable amount and the tax. So when you will calculate this taxable amount and this SGST and CGST amount, so its value will be 25,000 rupees only. Means the tax of rupees 1,339.29 rupees plus 1,339.29 rupees was already included in the bill value. Press the end key, and here you can see its total is 25,000. Press the end key. Again press the end key. So you can see purchase voucher entry has been created. Keep pressing enter, and here in narration field, whatever narration you want to give, you can type here, like company purchases goods worth ₹25,000, or whatever you want to set. Then save this voucher from the end key. So in this way, you can create purchase voucher entry of inclusive tax. Now let's go to the exclusive tax entry, for which firstly we will go to masters menu, then to Marg setups option, then press enter on control room field and enter here on GST setup field. And from this drop down, we will set this option goods value I inclusive E exclusive in accounting voucher to E, means exclusive. And we will set this option GST and surcharge calculate on to B, means surcharge calculate on GST. Then press escape key and press enter key to save the changes. So as you will do yes to save the changes, then this warning window will be open. Working changed, run file maintenance option for error free working. Press enter key and we will run file maintenance. Now again, we will come to purchase voucher entry, select the ledger and fill the details as per given example. So after entering the amount, when you will press the enter key, so as you can see, 25,000 amount remains 25,000 because the tax will be applied on the amount. So whatever will be the tax, that will be added on the bill value. So what will be the bill value? The bill value plus tax applied on it. Now press enter. And you can see here tax on the amount of 25,000 is being applied, which gives the bill value of 28,000. Press end key. So this kind of exclusive purchase voucher entry will be created, and then you will save it by pressing the end key. So in this way, you can create purchase voucher entry in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.